I'm attempting another firmware update on my Audiobox 1818 VSL, and it's starting to do this. I have no idea what's going on. But I sincerely hope that my machine, my interface, doesn't become bricked because of this. It would be very disappointing.